first obstacle.
I have the edge of our little town over here. Our little mini backdrops I love so much. Alright, moment of truth. And then there was this spot. Such a pain in our ass. This is our tried and true tuning spot, folks. Where RC cars come to die right here. You see why, right? Go nice and slow, don't get overzealous or you'll flip that bitch. Something about the torque of the motor and going up that steep makes it tip over. Then you add the weight of that spare behind the axle, and every time, dude, it was like on its fucking nuts.
I will say the spare looks really cool, but
as far as like rock crawling with it uphill and shit, it wasn't that functional. So I got the handles all nice and stiff now. With a lot of tuning. And this is what you do from now on. To get this thing dialed. So we will see you guys in the Bronco movie. Thanks for watching.
It's where RC cars come to die.